He'll be going side by side with a fresh face, Cody Crone on the left-hand side, but on the right-hand side, driving the direct connection to Fuel Dragster. He won the USAC Triple Crown. He went on to be an IndyCar champion. He won 3 NASCAR Cup Series championships. He's a Brickyard 400 winner, and he is in the NASCAR Hall of Fame. But now, it is time for a new challenge and a new journey. Ladies and gentlemen, Gainesville Raceway, please welcome Tony Stewart!
Is it just me or did Cody Crone's burnout look like a sprint car?
It was moving around.
Way over there.
For sure.
Literally, Neil Strasbaugh, Mike Domagala, the co-crew chiefs, Leah, the rest of the team, sat Tony down and said, look, you're ready. It's time to do something here. It's time to make the move. So he is coming into Top Fuel, and Cody Crone has not yet been able to engage reverse in his machine. They're going to try to push him back to the starting line. Cody Crone and Tony Stewart actually have a pretty good relationship. They raced each other a number of times, and Cody, well, kind of whooped up on smoke.
I don't think Tony Stewart wants to see Cody Crone in round one on Sunday.
And then Cody actually went on the road and helped Tony a couple of times when he was driving the injected nitro car. They got it rolling backwards now. We'll find out how far out of sync they are. These cars burn fuel at an incredible rate, even when they're idling. They build heat at an incredible rate, even when they're idling. All right, looks like Tony's back and or Cody's back and rolling forward again, so he should be fine. But Tony Stewart, his professional debut. And here it comes. Hey, you know, you got to learn all these little things, right? Like what to do when you get out of sync with the driver in the other lane. I bet Tony's hoping his Top Fuel debut goes as well as Austin Proc's funny car one did. Shut off early, 3.905 at 269. Cody Crone had a cylinder out, and he goes 411 at 236 miles an hour. Tony's car was running that okay, not spectacular. You saw that he clicked that Dodge SRT car just a little bit early down there. But there are a lot of folks looking forward to Tony Stewart running full-time in Top Fuel this year, and especially at those racetracks where we didn't run alcohol last year. There are a number of racetracks that are going to get to see Tony compete in the NHRA for the first time